Okay, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Okay, can you introduce yourself?
I'm Juliet Salmon, 44 years old, married with two children, 16 years old and 21 years old. Mm-hmm. I'm finished in Bachelor of Science and Elementary Education with license.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you're a licensed teacher?
Yes, sir.
Okay, any experience as a housemaid abroad?
Yes, sir. First, 1997 until 2001, I look after a baby, 8 months and 1 year and 6 months old, with grandma, and all around I will do the household. Second, 2001 until 2003, I look a baby with 9 years old and 11 years old. Mm-hmm. I do all the household chores in the at home. Mm-hmm. Next, 2003 until 2006, I look a baby with 9 years old, 14 and 17 years old, with one grandma. She was 89 years old.
The grandma can walk, right?
Yes, sir.
Still healthy?
Yes, sir.
Okay, after Taiwan, where you go?
I go in quiet for 2 years. I take her a baby, 0 months until 2 years old.
That means the newborn baby, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, how do you know the baby is sick?
She is not comfortable and she keep crying. Mm-hmm.
Okay, when you learn that the baby got sick, what you will do?
I use thermometer, sir. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Totally in Taiwan is 8 years with 3 employers, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you understand Mandarin?
Just a little bit, sir.
Do you remember?
Just a little. I can speak a little.
Okay. 吃饭叫什么？你在台湾哪里？
Taipei Shen.
台北。你会不会煮中国菜？煮饭？煮菜？
煮菜。
好吃吗？
好吃。
谁说好吃？
好吃。
谁说好吃的？ How do you know you are good cook? Who said?
In my last employer, sir.
Okay, if the employer gives you money to buy some food, how can you manage the money?
If my employer just only told me just this one to buy, to budget the money, just only that one I will buy, sir.
Okay, how do you know the fish is fresh?
The lungs is red and the eyes is brighter.
Okay. When you did something wrong in the house, the employer angry with you, what you will do?
I will tell my employer right away that I'm sorry, sir. I will not do it again.
Okay. How can you communicate with the elderly?
To take her what, sir?
No. How can you communicate with her?
Communicate.
Yeah. She can speak English?
Hokkien, by sign language.
Yes, right. Okay, in case you are cooking in the kitchen, suddenly your mom call you and want you to go outside to buy something, what you will do?
I will up the gas.
Okay, any message to your future employer?
To my prospective employer, I do all the rules and regulation. I'm honest and hardworking. And most of all, I can assist the children or what they want if they need my help. Mm-hmm. I'm good in cooking.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.